वेलकम टू द लेटेस्ट अपडेट प्रोग्राम. द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज हबल कैप्चर्स अ जेलीफिश गैलेक्सी. रिसेंटली द हबल स्पेस टेलीस्कोप हैज रील्ड इन अ टाइटेनिक कॉस्मिक जेलीफिश. द सेलेस्टियल सी क्रिएचर इज द जेलीफिश गैलेक्सी JO206. इट इज लोकेटेड अराउंड 700 मिलियन लाइट ईयर्स फ्रॉम अर्थ, फिटिंगली इन द कॉन्सिलेशन ऑफ एक्वेरियस द वॉटर बियरर. Prominent in the image is the colorful star forming disk of the jellyfish galaxy surrounded by luminous clouds of dust. The rest of the image stands mostly sparse apart from bright stars in the foreground with criss-cross diffraction spikes that stand out against inky blackness of space. Jellyfish galaxies resemble their marine namesakes and that is evident in the image. At the bottom right, you can see long tentacles of bright star formation that trails the main disk of the galaxy. Just like a jellyfish, tentacles would follow it. The tendrils of the jellyfish are important because they allow astronomers to study star formation in extreme conditions far away from the influence of the galaxy's main disk. Last month, the space agency shared an image of JW39, another jellyfish galaxy also captured by Hubble.